And they will play the winner of the nightcap, Atlanta, taking on top-ranked Dallas Madison. Of course, the Rabbits with this guy, the Kentucky signee Damian Collins, showing his reign as she scores from the three-point line right there. But a little later, here comes Madison. Darius Johnson over to Tolatrol right, and he lays it in. Nothing but nylon there for the Trojans. But Atlanta comes back. Keyshawn Easter over to Caleb Hamilton. Look at this. He's going to drive right down Main Street and lay it in for the basket. Latrell Wright, though, on the other end. He recovers this one off the glass and gets the offensive board, if we may say, and he manages to get that back up and in for the Trojans. Folks, the Trojans were up big at the half, and they go on to win it 75-55 over the Rabbits. So that means that Tatum is going to have to take on top-ranked Dallas Madison tomorrow in order to get to those state semis. That tip-off is at 6 p.m. over in Athens tomorrow evening.